know they love when I do. I know they love when I do. I know they love when I do it. I make the call just go stupid. Your girl see me, she gon' lose it. Every time I step out, nigga, I do it. I know they love. You already know what it is. It's your boy, Mr. Love When I Do It. Yo, Maxo, we just out here right now. We on Parkside, we in my hood. It's where I grew up at, you know what I'm saying? It's where I put that, you know what I'm saying? It's where I come up at. That's where I learned everything at, man. How to be a man, all that good shit. You're gonna see Wobie in the hood. Somebody always in the hood, shit always going on. Shout out to Free Genius TV, man. We're gonna take the time out, get an interview with your boy, so, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna do it like that. Holla at me, man, on Instagram. At Formboy Max, Formboy underscore Max, that's with two X's. Get at me on the Facebook, Max Hill, that's with two X's. Last name Hill, you know what I'm saying? Just bringing the hood out to the cameras, you know what I'm saying? Just gonna show y'all how we do it. I'm from Parkside, Hempstead, by the way.
That it know? Is.
Legends come from Hempstead, man. A lot of legends come from Hempstead. Niggas don't know this used to be the projects right here. That's where Julius Irving used to live. Dr. J, you heard? So, we out here doing what we do. So, yeah, a couple homies out here. Got a couple niggas outside. Doing what we do. Always working. You know what it is. Got my man, oh, my man Dark out here. You know what it is. It's Free Genius TV. Got my boy Dirk out here. You see my boy. You already know. Cuzzo out here.
You already out here. Scotty. Shit, man.
Free Genius TV. You already know what it is. Got my nigga Ruthless right here, you already know what it is. My boy get busy too. Let them niggas know who you be, man.
Parkside, you know what I'm saying? TBM Linden Boy. Get out here,
man.
Gang,
gang. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, right there.
Yeah, yeah. Chilling with the homies and shit.
Alright.
Regular shit.
Parkside shit, man. You already know how we give it up, man. We working right, we working out here, man. We walk through the front over here.
Alright.
Huh?
Yeah,
he just
good. Yeah.
We got the boy Zeke the guard outside. He's out here working, man. We got the boy Zeke out here, Bobby out here, shaking. It's Free Genius TV right here, Zeke. You know what I'm saying?
You ready? Chillax.
What's up, man?
It's where it's at, man. It's the best hood in Hempstead right here, man. Parkside, man. That's where we from. 291-147 shit. Store legendary. Go. One. See it, man. Regular hood shit. Whatever questions you got, you can ask some shit.
So what's up, man? What you working on right now?
Shit, right now I'm just pushing that single, man. That's it. That Love When I Do It shit. That shit a no-brainer. All my money, everything going into that shit.
Yeah.
A million times. Fuck it. You know what I'm saying? That shit is the one. So that's all I'm pushing right now. I don't want to do no mixtape, no none of that shit. That shit a waste of money right now.
Yo, how did you know like that was the one?
Huh?
How did you know like that was the one?
Just the reaction from the fans, from the crowd. Few DJs even said it, you know what I'm saying? You know, we need the DJs, you know what I'm saying? More than anything, they the ones that play the motherfucking records. So, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's like, yo, that's the one, that's it. Like, even the kids was on it, you know what I'm saying? Then it got the dance to it, so that shit just made it even better.
Yeah, oh, yeah?
My boy Zeke out here. My boy Zeke out here, business as usual, man. Business as usual, man. I'm telling you. But yeah, man. Niggas basically like sanctioned that shit in the hood first, you know what I'm saying? Now we're spreading. That shit's spreading everywhere. Niggas is on it, you know what I'm saying? Niggas is fucking with it.
All right. Definitely. How does the dance go?
So like, how the dance go? Oh, they gotta see the video. See, I need the beat. See, you gotta. It's all about the shoulder movement. Everybody always asks me about the dance. You just gotta get in the zone. It's all about the bop. It's kind of like the dab or whatever. But you just gotta have your shoulders with the shit. You just gotta move a little bit with it. You know what I'm saying? It's all about the swag to it. If you watch that video, click that link in my bio, because it's gonna be there forever. I ain't moving it. Click that link in my bio, and you'll see how that shit is, man. You'll see how that, you know what I'm saying? What I got going on that shit.
How did the remix come about?
Well, my man Camera Shot, Free my boy Camera Shot, Free my nigga Old Dog, man. My nigga Camera Shot, when he first heard the regular record, he was like, yo, I gotta have parts of that shit. Like, you gotta put me on that shit. So he was already on there. You know what I'm saying? And then after him, Hollows was like, like I need to be a part. So when we got to the studio or whatever and put it together, I was like, yo, somebody missing off this shit. So I let a few niggas hear it playing.
you know what I'm saying? And then it just came about, Cowabang name came in the loop. That's the nigga who made I Got the Juice, you know what I'm saying? That DJ Self record. And my nigga was just like, yo, I got you. He got on that shit, fucked it up, and that's how the remix came about. And that's, I ain't even gonna hold you, like, that shit made the record even more crazier, you know what I'm saying? Even made it more bigger because I brought the hottest niggas in the hood out.
Yeah.
All on one record, you know what I'm saying? We all got a name for ourselves. So I put that shit together in a pot and that's what we came up with. All right, we getting a great response. Every day I wake up, it's something new online. It's something new. It's something going on. Every day I wake up. Niggas is like, yo, that shit is fire. The numbers is going up on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. The numbers is going up, man. Word up. So we just moving that. That's what we doing. Love When I Do It. We moving it, man. I'm Mr. Love When I Do It, Max Payne. If you ain't get it before, earlier in the interview, you already know what it is, man. Formboy _ Max on Instagram and all that good shit.
Yo, and your performances, how did you learn how to like perform like that?
Basically, it just come from like being like a, I call it like a little boot camp, coming up under my dad and my uncle, you know what I'm saying, who's been in the industry for a long time. That shit just like being in boot camp, like watching different people. Like I studied Jay-Z a lot, so when you watch different people on stage, you know what I'm saying? It's things you don't never be afraid to learn things from different people, you know what I'm saying? So I pick up my touches and things from different people. Then it's all about the music. If this the record that you made, you ought to perform your record like you own it, like it's yours. Like, you know what I'm saying? Bring it to life. Don't get up there and stand still and just be rapping like, oh, I got bars and I'm just standing here and I'm just rapping. Nah, get a crowd what they want. Move around with that shit, swag it out, you know what I'm saying? So just me doing that shit and putting it together, this is how it come about. I'm the number one performer in Long Island, period. Niggas touch the stage, niggas don't fuck it up like me. And that's a fact. You can check my footage, nigga, you can see it yourself. Like, and as I grow and as I keep going on, the crowd get more into it, you know what I'm saying? They sing the song, they scream that shit, you know what I'm saying? For instance, the A Boogie shit. I went after that nigga and fucked it up. No disrespect to him, you know what I'm saying? No disrespect to that man. But if you look at that footage, they was just as amped to see me as they was to see him. So you know what I'm saying? And a lot of females and dudes that was in that building last night wasn't from Long Island. It was a lot of faces that I didn't know in there. And they was in tune. So that just pushes me and inspires me to keep going forth and keep doing what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's what it is. That's how I go. When I perform, man, I like to do my shit a lot of times with a live band. All the time, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm comfortable with that. Yeah. I like doing a live band shit, making it sound just like the record. Like, I like that shit. That's the type of shit I'm on.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
So, what else you got coming up besides that?
Right now, what I'm doing, man, I'm just really giving y'all mainly a bunch of visuals to songs that I already got as I'm still pushing Love When I Do It. So I'm not pushing them songs as singles, but I'm just gonna give you to the visuals to the songs that I've been having that you ain't heard, you know what I'm saying? Because how I'm doing it is, now that I got their ear, you know what I'm saying, I might as well let them hear different material at the same time, still staying strong on Love When I Do It, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because that's where it's at. Like, every show I go to, everything I do, it done cut down to where they give me showtime, like, 7-8 minutes. But, yo, you got 7-8 minutes. And I'm like, no, I don't want it. I just want to do one song. I just want to do Love When I Do It because I'm trying to force feed it out there to the people. That's all.
Yeah. And then how do you feel about the industry not really showing too much love to Long Island?
Well, I ain't going to say it's Long Island fault, basically. It's this dude's fault. It's all about your work ethic. I mean, if you working, they gonna see you working. But if you ain't working, you could cry all day how the industry don't look out here in Long Island. You gotta put that twerk in. You gotta go out there to them. That's why I move around the way I move around. You gotta go out there. If it take riding that iron horse every day, getting on that motherfucking train every day, beating up the streets of the city, that's what it take. You don't never know who parts. Even when you're not on flyers, just show up to niggas' clubs. What's up? I'm here. So they see your face. They know where you at. A lot of niggas ain't serious like that. They wait to get on the flyer. Yeah, I got a flyer, I got a show tonight. Yeah, nigga, come on, man. If you got a record and you try to push that record, nigga, you gotta show up every time. Flash drive in the pocket. Flash drive in the pocket every trip. And something nice so the DJ, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna really talk about that on camera, but you niggas know what to do. Grease them hands up, nigga. That's how they show you love. They see you grease them hands up without you asking, they gonna play that shit. No problem, regardless. And that's what's been happening to me.
Invest in yourself, baby.
Facts.
Yeah.
If you don't invest in yourself, ain't nobody gonna, niggas don't wanna hear you. What you doing for yourself? Why nigga gonna wanna take food out their kid's mouth, nigga? If you ain't invested in your own shit.
Yeah.
Word. That's how I'm doing it, my nigga. Straight up.
So you looking to get signed or you staying like independent?
Man, shit. To me, my nigga, I'm just making the music right now. Whatever comes, it comes in due time. You know what I'm saying? I'm not the type of person that's gonna rush it. In due time, it's gonna happen. I'd rather put the work in, you know what I'm saying, and stay how I am and get it the right way than the, you know what I'm saying, than to fall for anything. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you're right.
Fuck a whip and a chain, nigga. I've been seeing niggas in my hood do that shit all my life. A whip and a chain, if that's the case. You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking about my motherfucking future. You know what I'm saying? So if it's right and it's correct and I deserve that, yeah. You know what I'm saying? I've been putting in this shit for a very long time. I've been doing this shit since motherfucking like early 2000. You know what I'm saying? Like 2003, 4. And I've been doing this since then. You know what I'm saying? Got around my pops, who's an industry vet, and my uncle Jimmy Jenkins, J Love, who's an industry vet. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And they shaped the nigga up.
Yeah. What did they used to do?
Well, my uncle Jimmy Jenkins, who is he started Uptown Records with Andre Harrell. He used to run with Andre Harrell back in the day. And my dad's name is Fats, and my uncle Keith Winfield. They made Will Smith Miami, Miami. You go check the credits on that. They did joints for Case, SWV, and all kind of shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
My dad actually started out with Hank and Keith Shockley and the Bomb Squad on Let the Drummer Get Wicked. That's my dad playing drums, all the drum programming, all that shit came from my dad. So I come from a musical background, you know what I'm saying?
How did that song come about? Like, how did you come out with the hook?
Love When I Do It?
Yeah.
Yo, Love When I Do It was crazy. I heard the beat. I heard the beat, and I'm like, yo, because I'm not used to doing music like Love When I Do It. Like, it's different, you know what I'm saying? And so when I was playing around with it in the crib, I'm like, all right, I can make it do something to this, playing around, you know what I'm saying? Because no matter what beat it is, I'ma fold it. I'ma put that torque in. So
yeah.
I'm like, all right, keep playing around with this shit. Let me do this shit. So I'm playing with it or whatever the case may be. And my daughter in the room. So I'm saying the words, Love When I Do It. So she like, they love what I do. I'm like, I know they love what I do. And she like, they love what I do. Like, she's screaming it. So I'm like, that's gonna be the hook. I'm gonna use that for the hook. And then I just wrote around that shit. Word. That's how I came about. I really wasn't used to doing records like that. I was so based on the New York hip hop thing that I didn't want to cross over and be too much like the South guys or the dancey records or none of that shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I just wanted to remain focused on, I'm a hip hoppy guy. I'm from New York. I got bars and my records is fire. Like, you know what I'm saying? But sometimes you gotta reach out and go different places. You know what I'm saying? To get the people's attention.
Mm-hmm.
So once you got their attention, they gonna come back and listen to everything else without a problem because you got their attention off that one joint.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying?
So do you think like now, like the market's changed? Now it's really a singles market more than...
Yeah, kind of. Like, you gotta have them singles, man. Mixtapes is cool, but I think you gotta be solidified to really, really have them mixtapes pumping. Like, it's cool to beat the streets up with the mixtapes, but them singles is what it's hitting for. Get them joints up in them strip clubs, get them DJs on them joints, get them singles, man. Make them shits hit the radio, man, and let them labels come holler at you, you feel me? You see what it is in my hood shit, oh, man. That's how I go down. Go down around the hood, but
it's all about the singles.
All
right?
About the singles, basically. All about the singles, my guy.
That's what it is. So
I had a couple talks with a few artists and DJs that's in the loop, and they like, you gotta bring them singles. You gotta have them singles. You have to. Cause if you don't got them singles, you know what I'm saying? Is what it is, man.
And the DJ showing love too, right?
Yeah, all the DJs are showing love. Shout out to man. Shout out to DJ Mello. Shout out to DJ Scooter. DJ Bane Omega. Shout out to DJ True Skill. All the Long Island DJs, man. DJ Zy. All the Long Island DJs with that Love When I Do It. They force feeding that shit out to the boroughs where
nice.
It need to be. You know what I'm saying? I'm in Reek the Villain party one night at Brocco's one night. Self came in that shit. They had already played it before.
Nigga Mello spent that shit again while Self was in that shit. That nigga was like, yo, that shit flaming. I need that thing. You know what I'm saying?
Wow.
But it's all depend. And once a nigga say that, you can't get comfortable though. You still gotta beat it down. Whether a nigga say he need the record or not, you still gotta push that shit and beat that shit the fuck down. You got to, B. You got to, because you can't get comfortable. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no room to get comfortable, man. You could be here in the game today and be going tomorrow in the game. Real nigga shit.
Yeah,
I'm trying to stay relevant and make joints.
Yeah, that's
word.
What's up. I bet. Yo, so how do people contact you? How do they?
Man, check it, man. Foreignboy_Max on Instagram, on Facebook, Max Hill with two X's with that Max. That's two X's. On Twitter, it's just straight Max Payne. On Twitter, straight Max Payne. You know what I'm saying? Get at me like that. My email, foreignboyrecords@gmail.com. That niggas got beats. Send them shits over. Go through my shit. Go through my SoundCloud. I'm on SoundCloud, it's Max Payne. I'm on YouTube, it's Max Payne. Go through that shit. Get familiar with them records. Y'all gonna see, man. Definitely. Y'all definitely gonna see what type of shit I got going on and what I'm working with. You know what I'm saying? I got a couple of moves going on. I'm not gonna speak too much on them, but just know some shit about to twist and some shit gonna turn, man.
I'm telling you,
I got some shit boiling in the pot right now. My faith is just at an all-time high right now that I just know it's gonna happen one of these days, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm not even worrying about it. I don't even, like, it used to be a time to when I just wake up and be like, yo, is today the day? Like, am I gonna get a call for somebody today? Like, is it gonna happen today? Can a nigga pop today? Like, it's just like, yo, I feel like I'm already an artist and everybody else already know me. That's how I carry myself as an artist. You know what I'm saying? Like, you already know who I am. You know what I'm saying? So if I go around a celebrity, I'm gonna stand next to him like I'm one of y'all. I'm one of y'all already. You know what I'm saying? That ain't being cocky. That's just confident in myself. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's just how I move. You know what I'm saying? But most definitely, man. I got a few mixtapes out. Y'all can check those two on that Piff. I got the 48 Laws of Power up there. Word up. What else I got up there? I got the Breath of Fresh Air up there. I got, it's another one of them things up there too. Man, I got like three mixtapes on there. iTunes, the 48 Laws of Power on iTunes. You go get that. Word up, man. I got some heat in the pot. See the if you look down the box, see that's how my block is. The older dudes down here and the young dudes be down here on this end. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's the hood, man. I grew up here all 30 years of my life. I traveled with my pops like as a baby and all that shit. I lived in different states, California, Utah, Houston, all that shit. Houston, my second home, by the way. Shout out to everybody in Houston. The Source Twins, those my motherfucking brothers. My brother A-Walk, my brother Sanch. You already know what it is, man. Those are real, real big Houston artists right now. The Source Twins, y'all look them up. Those my homies too, man. But I'm about to break down the doors. Young Greatness, that's my big bro. Dude got the moolah, that's my big bro right there. You know what I'm saying? I grew up under him as well. You know what I'm saying? When I was living in Houston and shit. That's like my brother, he keep in contact with me, make sure I stay on my toes, man. Like, dudes like him let me know I can make it. You know what I'm saying? Because the situation that he had before, that situation he in right now, that's so good. When he walked away, he told niggas, yo, I'ma make it. You know what I'm saying? I'ma be able to do it. So that shit just give me, you know what I'm saying? That shit just give me a lot of hope in what I'm doing, you know what I'm saying? So keep pushing. Yo, Riz, what up, my guy? Shit, Mackin.
Oh, so that's what it is, man.
Yeah, definitely. Freak Genius TV and all that. You know what I'm saying, man? Niggas better, yo, just look out for me, man. That's all I can really say, man. Just look out for me. I just did a joint with my man PIB Films too for his compilation. Joint Never Fold. Make sure y'all look for that coming out. Me, Hilos, Cake Boy Cheese. My boy, Swag Dad, my boy J Rock, we did some crazy shit, man. We got some crazy. I'm going in there tonight, matter of fact. I gotta go back tonight because he got another record for me to come in there and fold up on for that double fold, man. So you know what it
is. Who made
man.
The beat?
A producer by the name. I actually forgot dude's name. But he called me an hour before, like, yo, I'm gonna need you for this shit. So I'm like, all right, cool. Hit me back a couple minutes later, like, yo, could you come right now? Yeah, nigga. It's like 1:30 in the morning. I'm at the bar. I'm like, yo, Hilos, we out. We just left, went there, and went and folded that shit, man. So,
that's
shout out to Hilos, too, man. That's my boy right there, man. We grew up together. know what I'm saying? School together, all kind of shit, man. Hollow's always been a rapping nigga, you know what I'm saying? He always been on his shit, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to him, though, and the 100 Block niggas. Shout out to everybody on Long Island, man. He's putting numbers on the board. Not you whack niggas, though, man. It's a lot of whack niggas, though. A lot of whack niggas on Long Island, man. They just in the motherfucking way. They don't be on my way. They don't get in my way because they know I'm the type of nigga. I come out with a record quick, fast, so you would just sweep you out myself. But shout out to everybody in Long Island putting number on the boards. Everybody with them TV shows, professional chiller, all that shit, man. Shout out to everybody, man, Long Island putting numbers up. R.I.P. my boy Craig Heron, too, man. Niggas don't know Craig was behind a lot of shit out here in Long Island. My boy Craig Heron, he definitely was, and he believed in all of us. You know what I'm saying? If he ever sat down and had a conversation with you and told you, yo, this is what you need to do, he believed in your career. Because otherwise, he would have never said nothing to you. You know what I'm saying? So shout out my man Craig Heron and his family, man. May his soul rest in peace and all that. You know what I'm saying? Salute to everybody, though, man, doing their thing, man. See, this very thing that we walking through right here, this used to be the project. When I was younger growing up, I was born in 85. So this used to be the project. This whole apartment shit right here on Parkside, man. If you from Parkside for real, then you know this shit right here used to be the project. You know what I'm saying? And this was Julius Erving grew up in. Now it's the apartment. They pull this shit to Maze. Without Essen, they pull this shit to Maze and all that shit. You know what I'm saying? It's fucking, you know what I'm saying? This is where we grew up at. Niggas still be out here, though. Niggas be up in this shit right here. Where the older cats be at. And all that. They should be around here somewhere, but you know, Mr. Love when I do it. In the building, Parkside shit. You know what I'm saying? Word, these shit was project buildings, my nigga. Shit was big as hell. Project buildings, word up.
Yo, who were some of the people that came out of here?
All right, E-Star, if you know Eric Ferguson, he played ball for Hempstead High. Two Holloway, came from around here. Sean White, if you know a couple sports players, you know, a couple vets came from around here, man. Definitely.
That's what it is. A couple
vets. Y'all dudes like Fast Money, you know, A+. It's A+ hood, by the way. Y'all remember A+ from back in the day. Back in and all that. My nigga Plus grew up back. All that good shit. Hey, what up? There you go.
Damn, I've been watching you on your little videos. You want me to shout out or something?
Thank you. How you doing?
I'm fine. How
you been?
Okay.
Where your brother at?
Somewhere.
You see, I got love from everybody, even the older people, man. Oh, my boy, General Original Wave Space. Original Wave Space shit right there. That's Freak Genius TV.
I already know, man. Huh? You already know. You know General, buddy. Yeah. I already know what's good, man.
I was just
man.
Right down there with your brother, with Zeke.
Yeah, man. You know me, man. Got that bag on me.
Huh? My boy.
Hey, yeah. Nigga, blowing that dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, you already know. You saying hood shit, man. Hood love. This is shit I'm getting, man. One day this shit gonna turn into MTV. Watch. This shit gonna turn into BET one day. I promise y'all. The old heads down here. These niggas be over here. And they hitting shit. All kind of shit. Pulling. You got promoters out here too. Live ENT. If y'all know my nigga. Live.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
World. These niggas is out here, man. Fucking camera shit.
Shit, I know.
See? What up with it?
Max, what up, boy?
This my old heads right here, you heard? Original Parkside niggas right here. Free Genius TV. Yo, I'm my man Fresh over here, my nigga Kitty right here. Lie ENT, hottest promoter out. I'm
gonna
be at his pool
Max,
party
then
too.
It's a problem.
I'm gonna be at his pool party
It's going
too.
Down. Hold on. Let me get my promotion because I know what y'all do on Free TV. Let's go. August 13th, we in Uniondale. Zoom into that. Matter of fact, Max, you about to host it. We got a bottle for you. Let's go. Call me tomorrow. We're going to make it happen. It's going down. Make it happen. Let's go. All the borough chicks coming out. It's going down. That's what we do.
That's what we do.
We got Max in the building. Yo, hold on. Matter of fact, I'm going to put you on the spot. I know you got something hot for us right now. Something right now.
Oh, we're going to get to that.
I need that right now.
You too early in the interview, baby. You too early.
I need it right now.
You gonna get it?
See you right now.
Yo, what up?
Where we going?
I just seen you at Area 516. You made his boogie leave when you start spinning. Because he couldn't handle you.
You see?
We called it out. I was there. I was in the cut hiding. I seen it. I'm a witness. 516. We got it.
So it is. What you working on right now?
I got a lot of joint coming on. Me and Max about to get some.
Yeah, we gonna get something going.
Something cranking.
This is how to support us in Long Island.
I'm number one in Long Island right now.
My boy, yeah.
Got it right now.
Yeah.
We got day parties. We killing the island. Pool party August 13th in Uniondale. Me and Work 516 got it rocking. Come get your splash on. We got Max hosting it. We got Cake Boy Cheese hosting it. KY.
I just told him me and Cake Boy Cheese is in the joint.
I know. I'm waiting for it to drop. Right,
yeah.
The Facebook
is
going down.
It's gonna be
down.
Crazy.
It is.
The goal is to have it in the headlock, man.
What do you think about the single he's pushing?
Which one? He got about 9 singles. All you gotta do is Google him. Go on Google. He hot. The boy's hot. He been doing this for a minute. He went down south for a little bit, came back up north. The boy's hot.
Told you.
We
see?
Following him.
We don't lie for the camera.
This ain't no script. Yeah. We following him.
Oh, yeah. The boy's down in H-Town.
I had Eastar out there.
We was in Texas. Killing him.
The nigga Eastar say, yo, Texas come on killing back in the locker room with the strippers. I say, yeah, ain't getting crazy. That nigga had a gallon of Henny to the face going crazy.
Yeah, it was in H-Town.
He was killing him out there.
I was down there with the...
He's well known. This
down
not,
there with the Migos.
Not the average Joe. He's well known.
Yeah, man. I'm just going to build it from the ground up, man. I had to come back to the hood to get that brushing up from the hood, nigga. Bro, you see where the hit came from? Sitting in the hood. Right here in the hood, where I came from. I'm telling you. That's how I go.
You fucking with the kids down there, right?
Cool. Slim Thug, all them niggas. I was fucking with all them niggas. Bun B, all them niggas.
I forgot the nigga name. You strong, though.
Cool. Jay Prince.
Yeah.
That's my pops, man. Oh, yeah, to you fake-ass promoters, too. These niggas try to do some bullshit. I'm supposed to do the after party for his son. You know, his son found Drake.
Yeah.
The nigga got into his son, motherfucking, to his manager. They try to do some sneak shit. Then the niggas like, yo, we don't want to do it now. Them niggas give me a fake account, everything.
What?
Yeah.
That got his pops flame thing, flame?
I was connected. Uh-huh. Worked with my mother. Got his pops and his uncle, Mike Prince, on the phone. Worked with my mother. I just got, before I came out the crib, fixed it right up. Like, yo, them niggas is lying, man. They gave me a fake account. They was like, yo, tell the people at Cityscape don't send no money.
Throw the dummy money.
Cause I was setting it up for Drake. He got the concert coming in the summer 16th. I was going to have the after party. They was throwing me in to get the door money. Like, I was... Them niggas about to have us send the money to a fake account.
Damn.
Word, I'm putting that on camera too.
That's the Instagram hustle. Watch the fake people on Instagram, the scammers. Credit cards and the scammers.
The nigga assistant manager that's close to him.
That's a new hustle on the scammers.
That's
a new hustle on the scammers, man.
The club shit. The club shit. Word to mother, man. You gotta watch that shit. Don't believe every flyer you see.
That's in that
hole.
Let me show y'all the flyer. Let me show y'all the flyer these niggas sent, too. It's the flyer these niggas sent me.
And they made a flyer.
Yeah, look, this the flyers these niggas sent me. Straight out my shit. That's the nigga Jay Prince's son right there. That's the nigga who found Drake. He sold him to Wayne. They went half. It's the flyer the niggas sent me.
Yeah,
them niggas trying to get niggas to rent. Yo, why you know all that shit? I got the contract in the email. I pull that shit up on the camera too. So niggas know I ain't fucking lying. Nigga, word to brother. Them niggas did some bullshit. I would've came on my pocket. I would've came on my pocket and been out of there.
Like, man, I'm scared to go on.
Word to brother, it's real. Oh, boy, here go the contract.
Every time we take the top of the picture, bam.
Nigga, try to go. Nigga, the contract right here.
Bam.
They done sent it to me from the nigga email. I'm fetching it. It's coming up. Contract coming up. Hold on. Here it go. Here it go. I got the contract right here, man, so you niggas can see that shit. This, you scamming niggas? This for you scamming niggas. I'm doing this shit. Look, whoever John Mitchell is, they don't know you. You know what I'm saying? Look, they try to give us to get with the 20 bands and the flight and all the flights and all that.
What's up, baby boy?
This shit real out here.
Home, huh?
Look at this shit, bro.
What's up? Come holla at me, nigga.
The whole
this shit look like a lawyer drew that shit. They've been doing this a long time.
A long time.
What's up,
that
man?
Shit crazy, right, friend?
Yeah.
Word the mother. My boy Melly out here. Word. Look at that shit. You see it?
They got your routing number.
They got the routing number.
What's
up,
baby?
What's up, baby?
They with a scan doing, man.
Word.
Yo, man.
That's what they do.
That's what they do, man. Shout out to y'all niggas. They know I was connected to the family for real. Shout out to my man Wayne Cole out there too. You kept it already true. Don't fuck with them niggas, Wayne Cole. Them niggas ain't no good.
They trying to stop my cash flow.
Yo, Skull, come talk about your party, Skull.
Anything slow a nigga down, huh?
Skull, come talk about your pool party, man.
Yo, man, 13, pull up, man.
Yeah.
Live Entertainment, Work 516. We doing it big in Uniondale, man. We gonna hopefully we have
Max
pulling up.
We already excited, yo.
Holla at us. We on our park side shit.
Huh? We already know, man. But niggas just in the hood, man. We ain't gonna take.
We at it with the young boys. Young boys gonna put some bars on them or what? I got the young boys down there with some fire too.
Yeah.
Come through.
Wait, I think I'm dancing and all that.
Wait, I think niggas is dancing and all that.
Young boys is cut.
You gonna see your shoulders wiggle after that.
What are you doing?
On the way down.
Word, man. You know what it is, man.
We out here. Parkside, man, it's the hottest hell in Hempstead. Don't forget it. Never forget it. What up, man? We just been on the bicycle, little homies in the hood.
All right.
Yo!
Hey, yo, man, what you doing later on, man?
Huh?
What you doing?
Nothing, what up? Where we at?
What's up, man?
Hey, Ron, by screaming that love when I do a shit out the window, boy.
Yeah, yo, that's crazy. Up,
shit crazy.
This word.
The, word the mother, man. I just can't wait for it to touch the world, man. I make music for everybody. I want to do country shit. I want to do all kind of shit. To let you know I'm just really into the music. You know what I'm saying? It ain't just about one particular thing with me. I'm really into this shit. Word up. I'm good.
So, yo, so say that
yo,
line.
Scotty. Yo, Scotty. Yo, Scotty. Yo, come here, Jet.
Whoopty.
It's the young Jet right here, man, flying high in that G5. Y'all already know what it is, nigga. Jet game, man. Y'all already know what it is. That's the young Jet out here. Yo, Jet, come here real quick, Jet. This my young Jet Honcho, man. Young Jet Honcho. What's poppin' with it, man?
Oh, Jet game.
My God, you already know. I never stop.
What's poppin' with it?
Never stop, man. That's Free Genius TV right there. That. Yo, what up? You want to switch some flames for this shit or what, man? Let me play a game.
I'm with it.
All right.
On the block, where they shooting at? Big guns hit a nigga head, make him fumble back. Boy, we ain't having that. Lost my nigga D, round that corner. He was slinging packs. Big guns, let a nigga run. We ain't having that. Fuck nigga, you know where we at? With a side nigga, we them ride nigga. Hold on, where we gon' ride nigga? Max in the cut with the four, get that five nigga. Nigga try to run, headshot, you get lined nigga. My niggas behind nigga. Yeah, we got them nines with us, and we in the club with it. Front, you get nine with it. Hold on,
yo. When you shoot me, make sure you got that flash on. I'm in the trap, with that pat run. Phone still ringing.
What else?
Chick still jingling.
Get it.
Yo, stop calling me asking about dingling.
Yo, nigga said, they be scared of them flows like this. Back against the bricks, let me talk my shit.
Three bands for the gold yard so I could tuck the fifth.
What up?
Farragamo, my chick, gold cuff her wrist. Maxo, I'm top five in Long Island. And if you don't think so, then homie, you wildin'. Spit flow in the jungle, hungry, stomach growling. And if you don't respect Parkside, we give valent. Eight whips in the jet, better get it correct. Whoop the everything, show them hounds respect. Two L's make a hat, shout out the Riggs and Wreck. And Free Bishop, you know that my Billy the best. You know what it is, man, Young Maxo, light shit. I just give y'all some light shit, you already know what it is. Light shit, post it, where we at?
Dead presence on the floor, rolling sour out the jaw.
Huh?
Louis Vuitton nightmares match our true religious scars.
Yeah.
Hunted by exotic bitches and tortured by foreign cars. A slave to my diamond chains, only God knows how much they cost. A new nigga in the game and already living like a boss.
Mm.
Been adapted to the fame and all the bullshit endorsed. Mm. They said life's a bitch, I just say she emotionally scarred. Cause now they love is fake, good hoes stay with no draws. Damn. Ray Bans, clear frames, let's see the finer things. Ace of spades, the only ice is the diamond rings. Living large, I never feed into the minor things. Model bitches that's in my room, that's in the trying things. With the same qualities and got the same dreams. So they give a little brand and say they taste some fame.
Rizzy.
I swear I can't make that shit up, I swear that shit is same. But that's what comes in the life when you out fucking the game.
Rizzy.
I'm just a cold nigga living in the hot spot. Living for the moment, cause any times the arms on the rollie might stop. Cowards in the hourglass, cause they
foreign
see
time shit,
money
nigga.
And bitch, I want it all, even the fame. Like it was promised for me. Rizzy Inc, y'all.
Y'all already know what it is, dang, man. Parkside dang, shit, man. Y'all already know 291-147. Shit light, man. Don't play games around these parts. You know what it is. We got the motherfucking Stonies out here. Freak Genius TV, man. You know.
We got a lot of good.
You got a lot of good footage of me, so it's time to say goodbye. Parkside, this is where I'm from. That's about it, man. Holla at me, Phoneboy Max, man. Instagram, Phoneboy_Max. Facebook, Max Hill, all that good shit. We good.
That's what it is.
Yeah. That shit should be in one right there.